Opening day taking a turn for the worse. Over a dozen workers were taken to the hospital after being exposed to improperly mixed pool chemicals at Great Wolf Lodge in Webster. That's near Houston. Officials say a third-party contractor is to blame. The mix was in an isolated building separate from the hotel and water park.